Today, we're going to learn how to get currency rates into Excel using Power Query. Simply head to TradeMate.com and then click on Join Data API for free. Sign up and register. Once you sign up, you will get a welcome email. Once you have the credentials, log in and you will be directed to My Accounts page. Now open Excel, click on Data, click on From Web. You will need the URL to get this URL. Simply head back to the website. Click on Getting Started Rest. Go down to the Live Rates and simply copy the URL from this page. Go back to Excel, paste the URL you just copied, and click OK. You will now see a new window appear. Here we'll click on List once it appears. Then click on List again and click to Table. Simply click on OK. Click on this button next to column 1. Click on Use for original column name as prefix. Click on OK. You can now see the rates in the boxes that we just got from the API. Click on Close and Load. You can now see we have the current rates. Because we copied the URL from the website, we requested pre-selected rates. We would like to request the rates that we want to see. So in order to do that, simply click the button on the right under Queries and Connections. Then click on View. Click on Advanced Editor. Now simply change the URL where it says currency equals. If you want to put dollar yen, dollar Swiss, just write them separated by a comma. And then click Done. We can now see that we got the rates for the currency we requested. We can also rearrange these columns. Simply drag and drop the column as you would like to see. We would like to put currency, quote currency first, then base currency, followed by a bid ask and then mid column. Simply click on File button and click on Close and Load. You can now see that the rates updated and rearranged. For the scope of this video, we'll stop here. We will follow this with the next tutorial in which we will show you how to get historical rates, how to make changes to a particular cell and have these rates updated rather than going to the advanced editor and changing it there every time.